morning students. Today I am going to solve problem on Ranga Kutta method. Students, write down. Find the solution of dy by dx that is equal to x square minus y. Y at 0 is equal to 1. Yet x is equal to 0.1, 0.2 using RK method of fourth order. RK method of fourth order. See students, he given at x is equal to 0.1 and 0.2. It means students, we are finding y at 0.1 value and y at 0.2 value. We are finding y at 0.1 and y at 0.2 value. So he given the form as it is, students, dy by dx is equal to f of xy form. He given condition like y at x naught is equal to y naught. What do you say, students? Using RK method of fourth order. RK method of fourth order solution. Given dy by dx, students, dy by dx means y dash, that is equal to x square minus y. Now let f of xy, what students, f of xy, that is equal to x square minus y. Now he given a condition, students, y at 0 is equal to 1. That means y at x naught is equal to y naught. Compare these two, students, x naught is equal to 0 and y naught is equal to 1. X naught is equal to 0 and y naught is equal to 1. Now h is equal, students, h is equal to x minus x naught. Or students, x minus x naught. What is x here, students? 0.1. So 0.1 minus x naught value 0. That is equal to 0.1. This is the given data, students. Now what he says, using RK method of fourth order. By RK method, R Ranga Kutta. Rangakutta method. What is formula, students? Y1, that is equal to, Y1 means, students, Y at X1. What is X1 formula, students? X1, that is equal to X0 plus H. What is X0 value? 0 plus H value 0.1. So we get here X1 value as 0.1. So we are finding Y at 0.1 value, student. Y at 0.1 value. So that is equal to, what is formula, students? Y1 means we get here y naught plus 1 by 6 into k1 plus 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4. 2k3 plus k4. This is the formula, students. Now k1, students, k1. What is k1? That is equal to h into f of x naught y naught. What is k2, students? K2, h into f of x naught plus h by 2 comma y naught plus k1 by 2. Y naught plus k1 by 2. Now k3, students, k3, that is equal to h into f of x naught plus h by 2. It is common, students, y naught plus, this time, k2 by 2. Now k4, students, k4, that is equal to h into f of x naught plus h comma y naught plus k3. Now I want to find k1 value, students. K1, that is equal to h value, students, 0.1. F of x naught value 0, y naught value 1. So that is equal to 0.1 into f of 0, x value 0, so 0 square minus 1. So that is equal, we get here minus 0.1. Now k2 value, students, k2, that is equal to h value 0.1 f of x naught, students, x naught value 0 plus h by 2, h by 2 means 0.1 by 2. comma y naught value 1 plus k1 value. K1 value is minus 0.1 by 2 bracket close. That is equal to 0.1 into 0.1 by 2 students, 0.1 divided by 2, we get here 0.05 f of students. Our students, f of 0.05 comma, see students, 1 plus bracket minus 0.1 divided by 2 bracket close, that is equal, we get here 0.950, that is equal to 0.1 into, what is our formula students, x square, that means 0.05 whole square minus y is here 0.950, that is equal to 0.1 bracket 0.05 x square, that means we get 0.05 square minus 0.95 bracket close, that is equal to, we get here minus 0.095. Now let us see k3 value students, k3, that is equal to h value 0.1 f of x naught plus h by 2 value students, x naught plus h by 2 value 0.05 comma y naught value is 1 plus k2 by 2 means here minus 0.095 divided by 2, again bracket, that is equal to 0.1 f of 0.05 comma, this value students, 1 minus bracket close 0.095 divided by 2 bracket close, that is equal, we get here 0.953, that is equal to 0.1 into 0.05 whole square, where is change students, here we have changed students, so 0.953 bracket close, that is equal to 0.1 bracket 0.05 x square, that means we get 0.05 square minus 0.953 bracket close, that is equal, we get here minus 0.095. K2 K3 values are same students. So K4, that is equal to h value 0.1 f of x naught plus h. X naught plus h value students 0.1 comma y naught plus k3, y naught value is 1 plus minus 0.095 bracket close, that is equal to 0.1 f of 0.1 comma 1 minus 0.095, that is equal, we get here plus 0.905 bracket close, that is equal to 0.1 bracket x square 0.1 square minus y 0.905 bracket close, that is equal to 0.1 put bracket 0.1 x square, that means get square 0.1 square minus 0.905 bracket close, that is equal, we get here minus 0.090. Say this is one students, all these values substitute in one students, substitute in one, we get y1, that is equal to y at 0.1, that is equal to y naught value 1 plus 1 by 6 into k1 minus 0.1, k2 minus 2 into 0.095, k3 minus 2 into 0.095, k4 minus 0.090 bracket close, that is equal to, you calculate all the value at a time students in the calculator, so 1 plus bracket 1 by 6 bracket close, again bracket, minus 0.1 minus 2 into
0.095 minus 2 into 0.095 minus 0.090. Bracket close. That is equal. We get here
0.905. Our students, 0.905. This is the value of Y1 students. So we need here, we need Y1 value. Y1 value students, 0.905. And X1 value students, 0.1. What is X2 value students? X1 plus H. So we get here 0.2. And what is function here students? We need function also. Y dash is equal to x square minus y. Let us find y2 value student. Let us continue students. Now here we are finding y at 0.2 value. So RK method, Runga Kutta method. What is formula students here? Y2. Y2 means y at 0.2 students. Y at x2, 0.2. So that is equal to, what is formula students? This time y1. For students, y1 plus 1 by 6 into k1 plus 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4. This is our formula students now. So this is 2. Now, K1 students, what is K1? H into this time F of X1, Y1. K2 students, H into F of X1 plus H by 2, comma Y1 plus K1 by 2 students, K1 by 2. Now, K3 students, H into F of X1 plus H by 2, comma Y1 plus K2 by 2. Now K4, that is equal to H into F of X0 plus H, sorry, this is X1 plus H, comma Y1 plus K3. So K1 value students, K1 that is equal to H value 0.1 F of X1 value is 0.1, comma Y1 value is 0.905, bracket close. That is equal to 0.1 into, what is our function students? X square minus Y. So 0.1 square minus 0.905, that is equal to,
you calculate in the calculator students. So 0.1 bracket 0.1 x square y square minus 0.905, bracket close. That is equal, we get here minus 0.090. Now K2 value students, K2 that is equal to, what is K2? H value. So 0.1 F of X1 is 0.1 plus H value is 0.1 by 2, H by 2 value is 0.1 by 2, comma Y1, what is Y1? 0.905 plus K1 value minus 0.090 divided by 2, that is equal to 0.1 F of, you calculate this value students. So 0.1 plus bracket 0.1 divided by 2, bracket close. That is equal, we get here 0.150, comma here this value students. So 0.905 minus, we already minus here students, so put bracket 0.09 divided by 2, bracket close. That is equal, we get here 0.860. So that is equal to 0.1 x square students. So x square, what is our function? X square. So 0.1 whole square minus 0.860. So that is equal to 0.1 bracket 0.15 square x square, we get here square minus 0.860, bracket close, that is equal, we get here minus 0.084. So k3 value, students, k3, that is equal to h value 0.1 f of x1 plus h by 2, students, x1 plus h by 2 value 0.15 comma y1 is 0.905 plus k2 value minus 0.084 divided by 2, that is equal to 0.1 f of 0.15 comma this value, students, calculate 0.905 minus bracket 0.084 divided by 2, bracket close, that is equal, we get here 0.863. So that is equal to 0.15 square minus 0.863. So that is equal to, you calculate this value, students, at a time in the calculator. So 0.1 bracket 0.15 x square, that means we get square minus 0.863, bracket close, that is equal to minus 0.084. Now last value, students, k4, that is equal to h value 0.1 f of x1 plus h 0.2 comma y1 means 0.905, bracket close, sorry, 905 plus k3 value is minus 0.084, bracket close, that is equal to 0.1 f of 0.2 comma 0.905 minus 0.084, that is equal, we get here 0.821, that is equal to 0.1 bracket 0.2 square minus y 0.821, bracket close, that is equal to 0.1 bracket 0.2 square x square minus 0.821, bracket close, that is equal to, we get here minus 0.0778. So substitute these values into, students, into, we get so y at 0.2, that is equal to y1 0.905 plus 1/6 into k1 minus 0.090 minus 2 into 0.084, because we have minus, students, here minus 2 into 0.084 minus 0.078 k4 value, students. So that is equal to, you calculate all these values at a time in the calculator, students. So 0.905 plus bracket 1/6, bracket close, again put bracket, minus 0.09 minus 2 into 0.084 minus 2 into 0.084 minus 0.078, bracket close, that is equal to, we get here 0.821. therefore what is y1 value, students? 0.905, and y2 value, students, 0.821. these are the values of given equation, students, at 0.1 and 0.2 respectively. Once again, students, we write Rangakutta method fourth order formula. You simply find k1, k2, k3, k4 values like this and substitute in the formula, then you get the required value, students. It is simple, students, but you need to know operation of calculator, students. You do it carefully. Okay, students, if you have any doubt, please comment in the comment box, students. Hope you understand. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.